170,000 people have been evacuated from those areas around the facility. Now, I want to say the word meltdown is being used a lot these days. It is a loaded and scary term. Have a nuclear meltdown. Have a nuclear meltdown.